Okay, it's time for some pro tips. These are free. One of the most important things when you are planning any composition of paintings or photos or pictures is to think about the number of things you're showing. Generally, what's most acceptable is this simple rule that odds are better than evens. Almost any art professor will advise you that however many items you have in a composition, you're gonna wanna make it an odd number. So I've got 7 pieces here in my salon hang, and it just gives a more interesting dynamic. It's less balanced because there's an odd number of pieces.